Understand you're currently on tour. How's it been so far?
Well, it's been great. We're in Poland playing shows with Vader. It's a 3 weeks long tour, and I guess it's the best tour we've ever done. You know, it's just coming back together with the same people again and seeing them all enthusiastic about everything that's happening, about the new album, about the tour, about life on tour and everything, just makes me feel good. So yeah, it's been really good recently.
So have you managed to play many of the new songs live?
Yeah, the album's out on 28th of October, so it's in a month, so we're not playing like half of it, but we're doing Innocence. That's the track that we've just released 2 days ago in the single, and we're doing one more song on this new album.
Yeah.
What does it actually mean?
Literally means the god from the machine. And originally, it's the term from ancient Greek tragedy. And what it is, that's the idea of the author of the tragedy for solving a plot which just has no solution. So if everything was going wrong within the tragedy and there was no solution to the situation, there was this person playing God coming down, being lowered from the crane on stage, and there was a god that was just, you know, solving everything. That was a divine intervention. And well, today this term is being used in the art, in the writing, and in the movies. It's being used for just a wrong solution to something. It's a cheap trick used by the authors if they have no other idea to solve the plot of the play. In our case, it's more like a calling for help. In the lyrics, the situation of a human being is pretty bad and sadly helpless. So naming the album Deus Ex Machina means that a human being needs some divine or whatever power to solve all these things that are just going wrong here on Earth.
The artwork is really stunning as well. Did you all contribute to the idea for the artwork?
Well, it's made by the Polish artist. His name is Jarek Kubicki. Normally, he doesn't really do any metal covers. He's just the painter and the artist. Well, we're friends, and I was talking to him for a very long time about it, and I was trying to tell him everything that's happening within the lyrics and what this album's all about, and he figured out that he will paint helplessness, and that's basically what it shows. It's sort of a human creature closed in the cell with no way out. And if you open the CD and see the entire artwork, there's more people like it. And on the last page, there's this empty cell for the person seeing it.
Are you due to be releasing a video?
And we have never released an official video, and we're just talking about making it happen, but that's kind of exceptional. We have never recorded a music video for Vesania, and this band is around for more than 15 years.
2008, you went on hold, didn't you? Was it an easy process to develop the next stage then for Vesania?
Decided just to trying to do just made us unhappy back then. But you know, we're the closest friends, the people in this band, and we just at some point we felt this urge, or however you call it, just the need to make it all happen again, and we started writing music and we started recording an album. It took us a lot of time to record this album, but finally here we are, and we just signed the
So I'm going to ask you a really silly question now. Are you a saint? Are you a saint or a sinner?
Well, that's not a silly question. Well, we're definitely sharing a lot of thoughts and ideas, me and Nergal, so to speak. And this would be definitely the philosophy that would describe my thinking, but stating this and naming myself this way brings me into some sort of religion belief that I don't really follow. So it depends.
So what are your plans for the rest of the year then? I mean, are you going to be doing any more with Bethemoth, or are you going to be concentrating on your band?
Well, I'll be concentrated on everything that I'm doing, and there's quite a few things lined up in the future. After this tour that I'm on now, I have a 2 days break, and I go on some Behemoth tours. That's Poland first, then it's South America, then it's South Africa, then it's England in December, and I'm also trying to make happen some European tours for Vesania at the moment, so hopefully very soon they're gonna happen. But other than being on tour and playing with bands, there's just no time for anything else now for me. Mm. Appreciate there's still people willing to listen and review and see what we're doing, and I'm glad they're there, and so I'm here for them. Hi, it's Orion from Vesania and Behemoth, and you're listening to Metal Meltdown.